If you have seen a pig fly, you must be in Taiwan. The country is celebrating its world-famous Sky Lantern Festival. It's an extraordinary sight to behold, one that draws hundreds of people to New Taipei City each year.
Actually, I just read it on my guidebook. Like, I was skimming what activities you can do around Taipei, and then I read about the Sky Lantern Festival, and she's my best friend, and I know that she's like, that's her dream to see a Sky Lantern Festival once in her life.
It's a Taiwanese tradition which also attracts tourists from around the world. The Lantern Festival ends the 15-day celebration of Chinese New Year, also known as Spring Festival, and is celebrated on the night of the first full moon of the Lunar New Year. NETV Bharat reports.